Okay, now the way chapter included in your life as a husband and wife. We're honored to be here and celebrate you, your love, watching you guys grow old. And I wish you guys nothing but happiness in this unpredictable future. Keep loving each other, learning each other, growing with each other, because that takes a lot, okay? And marriage is a big part. So let's raise a toast to the bride and groom. As much as Melanie says she doesn't like it when I say it, but raise hell cheers to the Maxwells.
For anyone that doesn't know me, my name is Johnny Fogerson, and I have great honor of being here today to be Jason's best man. Ooh. Hopefully y'all can bear with me, as I'm not used to giving best man speeches. But look, Jason told me this morning that if I do a good job today, that he'll let me be best man again next time he gets married. All jokes aside, I'm happy Jason found somebody beautiful like Mel. They're a perfect couple together, and they balance each other out very well. If everybody can grab the drinks and hold it in the air as I make a toast. Thank you all for coming here today to help celebrate Melanie and Jason's special day. I hope nothing but love, laughter, and car parts. As you guys continue this journey for the rest of your life, I couldn't ask for better God praise to my kids. Cheers.
Cheers.
I can't tell you there will not be another wedding. He's going to be speaking on your behalf. For those of you who don't know, my name is Chris, and I'm Melanie's brother. This has been a long day in the making, and I'm pleasantly amazed how well you handled it. I'm not trying to make you cry. I need to let you know that there are people who are looking down at you today. Also, amazingly proud of who you are and what you've done. I wanted to make sure that you knew that, and everybody that's here, let you know that I'm not forgotten. Jason, I have no doubt you're going to love this woman for the rest of your life. Laugh, love, you do what a man does. To your family, thank you for everything you've done. It has been greatly appreciated. And I hope from this day on that you two will love each other to the absolute most of your heart's content. And I wish nothing but the best for both of you. I don't have a drink in my hand. Will you raise your drinks? Now, Jason, I wish in 50 years to be standing here with you again, celebrating the life that's before the love. And Bill, again, everybody loves you. Thank you very much.